welcome to the session. My name is Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question says, examine that sine modulus of x is a continuous function. Let us now start the solution. Let function f is given by fx is equal to sine x. And function g is given by gx is equal to modulus of x. For all real x, first of all let us consider fx is equal to sine x. This is a sine function and we know sine function is continuous at every real number. This implies function f is continuous at every real number. Consider the function gx equal to modulus of x for all real x. Now, this is a modulus function and we know modulus function is continuous at every real number. Implies function g is continuous at every real number. Let us now find out composite of f and g, that is fogx. We know fogx is equal to fgx. This is equal to f of modulus of x. We know fx is equal to sine x. So f of modulus of x is equal to sine modulus of x. Now we have seen that functions f and g are continuous for every x belonging to real number. Therefore, the composite function fogx is equal to sine modulus of x is also continuous for all real values of x. So we can write, since f and g are continuous for every x belonging to real numbers, so composite function fogx is equal to sine modulus of x is also continuous for all real values of x. This is because we know the theorem that if f and g are real valued functions such that fog is defined at c, then if g is continuous at c and if f is continuous at gc, then fog is continuous at c. Or we can say composite of continuous functions is also continuous. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.